We are currently looking in our egg candling device at the eggs that are about to go into the incubator. You can see the little pores on the eggshells that the baby inside will use to breathe through. This is egg number 14. You can see that we're looking at it through this nifty little device. So what happens is that we put the egg right in here, and a bright light shines underneath it so that we can see what's on the inside.